Edward, what are you wearing?
What are you talking about?
Oh, these shoes.
Look at these, bro. These are fire. These are from Walmart, bro. So we spent $40. What is good, everyone? It's your boy, Edward. Today, I'm doing an outfit challenge. We're gonna go to Walmart. We're about to find some drip. But first, before we get some drip, I gotta be clean. I gotta get a fresh haircut. You know, I'm a little mess right now. But that's gonna change right now. So let's get a haircut real quick.
You know, let's say that's my nigga. I made him a million. Now fuck it, we all rich. I ain't tryna have babies right now, so we fuck with a rubber. But I got a raw bitch. Know this money bring Evie, you probably won't be me.
Alright, so we're at Walmart. We're about to get find some Walmart drip. Let drip, drip, Walmart drip. Let's go. Let's go. I'm about to be fresh out right now. I got a simple fit. Black tee, Nike hoodie, Fire Air Forces, great pants.
Let's go get some drip.
Alright, so we're in the clothing section. You can see that's some pretty good stuff. I'm not gonna lie, I can probably put a fit together. Look at this, bro. This is nice right here. This is pretty nice. This is drip right here. Then it has some sheep. Look like carpet. Bro, I can low-key put a fit here together, but I'm gonna style in with my white Air Forces. That's another thing that's not gonna be from Walmart, but let's go check out the shoes. Maybe they have some fire shoes. I don't know. Let's go check them out.
Edward, what are you wearing?
What are you talking about?
Shoes.
These are the new Jordan 21.
21?
You know, talking about unreleased. Look, I can jump like Jordan. So they got some Jordan 21.
21?
They got some Air Jordan 22 and Air Jordan 23. Bro, these are the shoes, bro. That's crazy. These are like Jordan 6s, huh? They want to be Jordan 6s. I'm gonna pull a whole Walmart fit together. What do you think? Should I do just shoot like everything or not the shoes? I feel like looking at these shoes, I can pull up a fit with these, low key. All right, so actually I'm not gonna do Walmart shoes. I'm just gonna do my shoes, my Air Forces. But yeah, you know, I found these jeans right here. But now we gotta find my size. What size are these? Not my size. Alright, so I got the jeans. Look at these, bro. These are fire. These are from Walmart, bro. They're like, how much? Like $21, $22. I'm gonna put the price up here. But yeah. Bro, look at these. These are fire. What do you think? Like, looking at these, bro, if I saw these, I would think these are some like designer brands right here. But look at this. This is nice right here. I wanna get like a little jacket or something. I don't know. I might go like a flannel, but I think I wanna go towards a jacket. And look, this is a jacket section right here. It's not that bad, bro. Like, this is thing for like saying Walmart brand, though. It's pretty nice right here. Look, yeah, you want some Mickey Mouse Clubhouse? And like, I think I might get one of these right here, like a tracksuit or something.
Yeah.
Oh, look, or like a hoodie like this. It's kind of like how I'm wearing. This kind of like hoodie like how I'm wearing right now, pretty much. I'm gonna browse to see what I find. All right, so I found this number 9 tee. No, I'm just kidding. I found this Mickey Mouse tee. It's pretty fire. Reminds me of number 9. And a little key kind of goes with the pants. I might change the pants. I don't know. But we're going to keep looking around, see what I can match this with. That's pretty nice jacket. But, oh. I want a hoodie like this. I think this one right here is going to be it. Small. It's small. It's my size, and I'm a small person. And I think we're going to go with this. This. And this, but that shit's already fire. No cap. But I might change the pants. I'm thinking of changing the pants, or I might keep the pants. I don't know. Or I might change the shirt. But I'm gonna keep browsing around. I'll keep you guys updated if I change something. All right, everybody. So I tried it on. I didn't really like how it fit the shirt with the pants. It really matched. So I think I'm gonna change it with this shirt right here. This shirt is fire. This shirt is pretty dope. It will fit with this, huh?
No one's gonna look better.
But that'd be fire. Oh, just kidding. Yeah, I think we're gonna go with this right here. Now I gotta find my size. Nope. Should I go with this size? This is small. This is good, huh? I'm gonna go try it on just to make sure, you know? always gotta make sure, so try it on. So we got the final fit. Now let's go pay and see how much I spent. And then we're gonna put it on, then we're gonna make a dope video, so. $20 for this outfit. So we spent $40.
As I go, LED diamond in water for show. 100 round chopper, I'm shooting for show. Got 30 round clips and sticks at the show. These pants are white, but I Gucci the coupe. That whole extra bag, but not chasing no hoe. So many wheels, yeah, in many moves. Front and back.
All right, this is the final outfit right here. Walmart outfit. I spent $40, bro. Some kid was like, fire drip, bro.
Hey, bro, what do you think about my drip?
Fire, bro.
All right, what do you want to say?
Subscribe.
That's crazy. It's only $40. So comment down below what you guys rate this outfit. The jeans are the hardest part of the outfit right here. And it was only like $22. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure you guys like, subscribe down below. Show me some love. If you guys want more outfit challenge, comment down below. I want to get more into fashion on my YouTube channel because I like clothes, you know. They call me a drip for a reason. Thank you guys for watching. Appreciate the love and support. It's been your boy, Edward. And I'm outie.